Good evening, and thank you for coming to this year's moment in time. I'd like to encourage audience members to maintain etiquette and decorum at this formal concert that would allow audience members to be free of distraction. I am pleased to let you know that tonight's concert will be rebroadcast on cable and will also be posted to the school's website. I would like to take a moment to acknowledge the work of district employee David Carlson, who has recorded many concerts in this district. Dave is retiring this spring. Dave spends countless hours serving this district with immense care and passion for his work. He will be missed. Could we just give Dave a sense of our appreciation? He's an extraordinary person who really is committed to his work, and the number of hours he works here, I don't know who or how we're going to replace him. So we really appreciate you, Dave. A professional audio recording of tonight's concert by Doug Gesson of Westmark Productions is available. You may pick up an order form in the Upper Commons on your way out this evening, or place an order on the district website. We ask you to refrain from photography or video, as this can be distracting to the performers and other audience members and can be in violation of copyright law. After almost every concert, I get someone that is complaining about someone in front of them videotaping and not respecting that. So please, if you're looking for a video recording, use the one that Dave makes. Thank you. We also ask that you remain seated during all performances and enter and exit only between sets. If you've not already done so, please check to make sure your phones and other such devices are turned off or placed in the silent mode. This year's moment in time invites each performer and listener to consider that as we travel the long and winding road of life, that often includes loneliness, struggle, loss, and we ask the difficult questions of how we can begin again or continue on, that we would choose to be a people of inclusion, to have attitudes of joy and happiness, to be open to friendship, to consider others as family, and the highest calling of all, to be a people of love. This could be our song. This year's kind of a special year for Mrs. Wyffels and I and this group of seniors, because our daughters were born the same year as the seniors, and so the senior class is kind of special to us because it just brings a culmination to our parenting as well. Actually, there's probably never a culmination to that, I would guess. But Mrs. Wyffels' daughter Rachel is in our concert choir, and my twin daughters, Lauren and Bethany, they happen to be skippers, are graduating this spring. When Rachel was born, Mrs. Wyffels took a three-year leave of absence from her work here at Wayzata. In 1999, Eric Light, founding and former artistic director of the nationally recognized male ensemble Cantos, was a first-year teacher from St. Olaf College and taught alongside me at Wayzata High School. That spring, he arranged and we premiered Billy Joel's Lullaby, Goodnight, My Angel. Tonight will be the second performance of the piece on this stage, and we'd like to dedicate it to all our seniors and their parents and grandparents. The text says, knowing that wherever we may go, and no matter wherever they are, they will always be a part of us. So tonight we just dedicate this performance of Lullaby to parents of seniors and to our senior class. Enjoy the evening's performance. Thanks so much for being here.
God, we share. If it's your chance to be, we should see some harder days. Thank you. so in love with you. Well, I knew Mary Lou. That's all I had to see for me to say. silhouettes on the shade I would hide. Those tears in my eyes. Silhouettes, 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 silhouettes. Whoa, silhouettes, 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 silhouettes. Whoa, lost control and rang your bell. I was sore.
Thank you for being a part of this really special evening, especially for our seniors. After the concert choir, we'd love to welcome the alumni in the house to join us for good old a cappella. You honor us by coming back and investing and reminding us how much this means. Just a few words about this last piece in the concert choir set, All of Us. It's from the new oratorio, Considering Matthew Shepard. We're thrilled to present the Minnesota premiere of this piece by Minnesota native Craig Hella Johnson from Virginia, Minnesota. The poet for the piece, Michael Dennis Brown, joined us for several days in class as we explored this rich text and talked about the creative process with him, and he generously inspired and blessed us and changed us to a new level with this work. I think you'll appreciate his beautiful words. I'd love to thank Chris Nelson, our Performing Arts Secretary, for her work with programs and house management. And tonight, say a special thanks to Margie and Martha Schuschlicht, who created those beautiful senior displays, which is so meaningful to all of us senior parents. Finally, we just want to thank our senior class and all the choirs and the parents of them for sharing these past 4 years with us. Your investment in one another and certainly in this choral art has been a gift to us and to our audiences, and one we hope and we know, I think, will continue to bless you all your life. So with that, concluding set and concert choir.
Oh. One, two, one.
Shoot me.